Hello friends, today I am sharing this easy pastel flower nail art design which look very pretty and are easy to do. For this design, first apply a lilac polish on your nails and let it dry completely. Then using pink and lilac polish on a piece of sponge, make the ombre tip diagonally as shown. Apply a holographic top coat and let it dry. Then using white polish, make the flowers around the corner of the nails as shown. For the center of the flower, I used this rose gold glitter. I added one glitter on each of the small flower and three glitter bits on the larger flower. And when the design dries up, I applied a layer of top coat and it's done. On the other finger, I simply added the rose gold glitter as shown and applied a layer of top coat. The polishes used are as follows. I hope you like this easy nail art design and thanks for watching.